Hey guys, it's Kayla, and today I have joining me my friend Pug. And today we are going to be doing
some slime tutorials.
Yeah.
And today we are going to be doing some slime tutorials.
Yeah.
And
at the end, stay tuned because you guys are gonna get to comment which slime out of the three we made that you think is the best.
Oh, and by the way, I had my other friend Dolphin. She was here earlier, but then she just had to leave. So, yeah.
And we're just wearing masks because we want to.
Yeah.
Because we're cool.
Because we're that extra. So
yeah,
bye.
Bye. Gonna keep on twiddling them thumbs, skillety deck dum dum. And so they keep on twiddling them thumbs, skillety deck dum. They're gonna keep on twiddling them thumbs, skillety deck dum dum. Somewhere in the world you got a robber and a bank. And the bank robbed the people, so the people robbed the bank. And the boldies came to themselves. They get up every day to go to work for someone else. And somebody works for them, and so they think they got it made. But they're all just working to get paid the very same. And so they keep on twiddling them thumbs, skillety deck dum. They're gonna keep on twiddling them thumbs, skillety deck dum dum. And so they keep on twiddling them thumbs, skillety.
So Pug has sadly left, but we will keep on keeping on with the video. And we have just finished our base. And yeah, we're going to add in the rest of our ingredients and we're going to make this slime, you know? And yeah. Cause I think about it every night, I'm not sober. And I know I keep these feelings to myself. Like I don't need nobody else, but you're not the only one on my mind. If I'm being honest. I'm
going to let you guys in on a little secret. At the end clip there, it was showing Pug adding in 7 pinches of baking.
So comment down below the color of the slime that you that won the challenge, and then we will, you know, tally it up, and in my next video I will announce who won the challenge. And